And new at 5, Sunland Park Fire recovered a body in the desert last night. Fire officials say the body was found in the desert of Gila and Carrizo Drive near the Doña Ana Community College. The incident is under investigation by Sunland Park Police and the Office of the Medical Investigator.